Hello there, gamers, and welcome back to Saha Gaming. I am Saha, your favorite merchant over here on the Salt Mine SMP server, playing some Minecraft, guys. That is right, we're back here on the server, just hanging out. What's going on? What's going on, guys? I hope you're doing just fine. I'm doing okay. I'm just chilling out over here, just playing some classic Minecraft. Uh-oh, it's about to be nighttime. I think I waited too long to record. So I'm back here from the Western Town. I thought maybe we'd go over here and just check out what's going on and spawn. I kind of wanted to do some building over here. Let's see, let's get on our little donkey. And let's see, let's just ride around here while we go to the house. So what's up, guys? How are you doing? Let's see, let's walk around here. Let's check this stuff out. I forgot about that bear. And also, guys, I want to thank you so much for all the support on the ARK videos and checking out the Minecraft. And I got some stuff coming up with Minecraft, actually. I'm trying to do some more building and some more things like that. Let's see, which actually brings us to this episode. What I wanted to do is just chill out over here at spawn. We need to have a bed somewhere around here. I wanted to chill out over here at spawn and just like purify it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Want to add some custom trees around. Some extra variation on the paths and stuff like that. Let's see, this path's over here. Maybe do some lighting and lamps and stuff like that. Ooh, look. Yeah, stuff like this. You see how it's nice and even and different over here? Let's see, can we go up here with the horse? Yes, we can. Pretty sweet. So I was thinking, oh, this is Beastie's house, by the way, of doing that over there. As you can see, I was here earlier. I want to work on the, what's this called? This little dock area here. And make a little bridge that will take you to the rocks over here. And maybe even continue a dock around here, though. I'm not sure if Beastie wants one. So I'll check with him later to see if it's okay. Though for right now, I think I'll just make a little dock area. And make it reach over here. Maybe we'll make the bridge. Maybe. We'll see. I'll have to see if it's okay with Beastie. I'm pretty sure it will be. We need torches. Let's see. I'm playing with moody lighting. I don't know. I just thought we might as well try it. And I'm using Jerem's texture pack because it's awesome. Everybody else is using it, and I thought it changes Minecraft up a little bit enough for me to like want to play here even more. Alright, come on. No, we're stuck. Let's see, just break these rocks over here. These rocks, these leaves. Let me show you what I've done so far, guys. Let's see, let's hop on over here. Get out of here. I'm playing ARK, so I'm like pressing all the wrong keys. I ended up using Mr. E's over here design. The, what are these called? I forgot all my Minecraft woods. The acacia woods. And then I ended up combining oak and, I mean, birch. Oak and birch. Yeah, that's right. And then we have some sandstone over here. And I think I'm going to continue that design coming over here outside, circling around here and stopping right here possibly. I'm going to leave green stuff over here. Like I had some custom trees. Take these down. I forgot. I had an idea to put something here, but now I don't remember what it was. I should have written it down, but I'm pretty sure I'll come up with something. Oh, yeah. I think I want to add like a little, what do they call it? Some little things sticking out here. I don't know. We'll figure it out. And then I want to add like little flowers and custom trees and stuff here. And let's see. Let's hop on over here. It's looking pretty good. Oh, it's donkey. Yeah, it's looking pretty cool. Like, it's pretty awesome. Look, it's night at night. I want to use these shaders. I'm like so excited. I haven't played here in a bit, so I'm kind of looking forward to it. We've been at that Western Town for quite a bit. So let's see. By the way, I need to go change my clothes. We're in the Western clothes. Let's see. Let's hop on over here. Oh, we're glitching out. And oh yeah, I want to fix this area here too as well. Let's see. Oh, we have kitties. We have tons and tons of pets. Oops. There we go. I keep pressing ARK buttons. It's going to take me a while to get used to this again. Let's see. Let's hop on over here. I don't think we have anything new around. So let me just get some more materials. Mess around here, try to get used to Minecraft again, and then we shall be right bees, which actually I forgot. We need to head over to my bedroom. That is right. I need to go change my clothes, right? Let's see. One thing I want to do is also build a stable over here at spawn, so hopefully I can do that just in a bit, or maybe I can do that in a stream. We can come up with a design for a stable. Sweet, we're in my bed. I forgot about all these cakes. They've been here since my birthday, and that was a long time ago. Sweet. So I worked on it here a little bit, as you can see. I kind of changed the shape around slightly here and there. I kind of wanted it to be sort of random and such, but I don't know. I kind of made it a little too straight over here, I feel, but I think it's fine because we're going to put a little bridge here. Oops, didn't put that there. And I kind of like having... placed that in the wrong spot. I kind of like having those be across from each other. So I think I might place one of these things here. Like that. Pretty sweet. And I think we might need to get rid of this. Here we go. Wait. Can we place that? No. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I guess I should just place it here, right? I don't know what to do. It's kind of like weird. I didn't really plan this. Let's see. Yeah, we could just leave it squared for now. Which is kind of boring, but whatever. We can figure something out later. Let's see. Let's go up here. So next thing is I want to do the bridge thing here. So I need to count how many spaces we need to make it all the way over there and make like another dock. I'm not sure if I should keep the same feel as this one, but we'll see. We'll see. I'll just place it and take a screenshot and just show it on the Discord and see if people don't like it. Then you can just change it again. And then from here, I want to add a path that goes down here and then possibly some stairs, I think, that would come down there. And I was going to say possibly a secret door or maybe a hidden path in here, like a cave. Yeah, we can probably make a cave thing here so it can lead to like the underground area that we have down there. I think that would be kind of cool. So let's see. One thing that I want to do is just randomize here and there. Let's see. I kind of had those slabs, but I don't think we're going to end up using them. Let's put some of our junk blocks in here. Here we are. I was gonna say, are we out of that? And I still want to go out and make some custom trees, so we still got to do that. Oops, I forgot to place those there. So right now I'm just gonna randomize these here just to give it a little bit more color and detail. Let's see, there we go. Just randomly there. Add some in the center. Make sure some of them connect. Oops, there we go. Nice, nice. Let's put that there. And why not? One here, one there, and one there. Sweet. And eventually I'll probably add some more of these stone ones. Cool, cool. I kind of like it and don't like that it's too straight. You know what I mean? I don't know. I almost feel like we're missing something here. Yeah, like this guy. Maybe we should move him right there. Mm-hmm. That way we can put another one here. And then, let's see, let's do this. Oops, what am I doing? I'm trying to have that there. That's birch. This is oak. So, I'm gonna go down like so. Sweet, that way we have another little dock area here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. I think that's cool. We have a little gap right there. A little stair area. Let's see. How much did that one go out? I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 6. Then we put one of these here. Bring them up. Oh, what the heck? 1. Oh, yeah, there you go. That's good enough. 2, 3. And then I think you go out 3 more, right? Yeah, just 3. 1, 2, and a 3. Here we are. Nice. Place those there. Put these here. I got these from Mr. Envelope, by the way. Just in case I hadn't mentioned it. And let's place some torches around. The dynamic lighting. It's pretty cool. And I kind of wanted to put actual torches. Oh, wait. Are we supposed to raise these up? I think we are. Let's see what this looks like. Is it too high? Yeah, it's too high. Nope. We'll probably just have to deal with it. We'll see. I'm going to put lamps. So for right now, we'll just use these torches. Oh, now I don't know if I like them better from the sides instead of there. All right, cool. I'll just deal with that right now. Let's see over here. See, because right here is 2. I think that's fine. Oh, I forgot. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, that's good. So I'm just going to alternate the blocks again. And then I'm going to clear some of these trees out so we can make some custom ones. Ooh, I just flew somehow. And oh, here we go. Here we have a bed. Alright, sleepy bedtime. Let's go to bed, guys. Time to go to bed. Alright. I kind of did a lot of work off camera, guys, but check it out. Ooh, what do you guys think? I sort of think I went overboard on the gray, on the pillars over here, so I'm probably going to go around, take a few out, but I don't know. I kind of feel like it's sort of the same as over here. You see? We'll see. We'll figure it out. I still need to decorate and add different things to it, so maybe that'll change up. I want to add some fencing and stuff around. Let's see where else. I might raise them up a little bit. And by the way, I made this little thing over here. I kind of want to see what I can do with that. I still don't know. I just ended up making it right now before I started recording. So let's head over there. I have my Elytras on. Sweet. I have my volumes a bit low so you can't hear the wind too well. Oh, there you go. Nice. And here we are. Nice little dock area. Pretty sweet, huh? I really like this color over here. And the smooth lighting is still on. Let's see. Let's keep going down here. And by the way, I started a little cave over here just to show you right now. I kind of want that to go into the bay somehow, but we'll figure it out in a bit. And then also I wanted to be able to take you upstairs. Let's see. It's always nighttime when I start recording. So basically I just ended up making like the thing here. I kind of want to lower this. Maybe a block. Maybe I will. I kind of wanted to just add this thing here, the dock, just so that we can have an easier way to get back to spawn instead of just ender pearling all the time. Or even though now we can just use the Elytras from the house. But either way, this is pretty cool. Like, I like using the paths and stuff. We need to put some lighting over here. Oh, maybe Beastie already hit lighting. All right, because I was going to do that as well. Hide this lighting, make some cool lamps and stuff. Oh, I don't think I have the lamp things. But yeah, I mean, it's pretty cool. I mean, still got to work on the design over here. I've been like cutting. I've been destroying stuff and placing blocks and all sorts of things. Yeah, let me see. But I don't know. I kind of do feel like there are too many gray things, pillars, but we'll figure that out later. And let's see. I think it looks cool. I like it a lot. Let's see. I want to work on this area. Well, it's something like making me want to sneeze again. I want to work on this area. Make the path down this way. Oh, wait. Might as well just go to sleep. Make the path go down that way. I want to add like some flowers and trees and stuff that will lead you over here. Maybe I'll add the... Oh, no, I just remember, guys. I wanted to add a little house here, a fishing hut. Yes, like kind of how we had in the Colony Craft server. And then I can have that connected to the storage unit over there. Interesting. And then we can have like something over here that would be like a second floor that will take you upstairs. Yeah. Interesting. Now I have a new project over here for spawn. Maybe we'll stay in spawn for a couple episodes before we go back to the Western Town, which I'm still wearing my Western skin. I'll probably take it off in the next episode. Oh, Nini's here. Nini. Oh, wait. I pressed enter to chat. That's because of the arc. But yeah, guys, what I'm going to do now is just place plants around and stuff. Just experiment. It's like, just experiment around with the design over here. I mean, I don't think I need to show too much of that. Let's see. One thing I do want to do is get a bunch of wood and stuff because I want to put a custom tree here, custom tree there, and just little things here and there to cover up this area here, decorate it a little bit better. And you see, like, it's pretty barren over here right now. So I was thinking of even making trees come out of the water over here, like have like one giant one over here, even though I just realized, guys, I was going to make a boat. We have a nice house, so we might as well have a nice boat over here. So I'll work on that on the next episode. So that means that the tree will have to go somewhere else. And I don't want to put it over here where Mr. E stuff is at. We'll figure out the tree stuff later. Oh, right here. We'll just put a giant tree here. We'll fix this one over here. We'll remove these, fix them up, make a nice little path. And maybe make a path continue over here to the house. And I don't know if Beastie has any plans over here. Hopefully he doesn't mind that this dock is here, because I'll tear it down if he does. I don't care. We could just use the boat to get through and stuff, but I don't know. I think it's kind of cool. Maybe I'll see if he wants me to make some custom trees around there as well. Looks like he's been like lighting the place up. Look at all the dandelions. Maybe make giant dandelions. That'd be kind of cool. All right, time to get some more materials. Wow. I wish we had dinos to get all that stuff for us. And it's been a while, guys, since I recorded. Let's see over here. I ended up catching up with AC and Wee Beastie over here, and we were just chilling out over here, building, I guess. Beastie saw that what I did. Let me show you guys. I basically changed the patterns here. Let's see. Beastie ended up wanting to like these, what do you call them? Pressure plates. Yeah, they're different, I think, from our texture pack. And then ended up adding the spruce or dark oak on the bottom to make it seem like it's really wet and stuff. Like the wood soaked in all that, all the water. And then here we go. I try to fix the path. Try not to make it too straight. Here we go. And it's looking cool so far. I want to add lighting pretty soon, like the hidden lighting. But I'm not sure what to add on the floor. Like, there has to be something or a way to hide it. aside from adding lamps like that above, we could just add like little pillar things with the lamps or pumpkin and stuff. Let's see, keep going down here. I wonder what type of carpet. We could probably use carpeting or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. So then we have here some stuff that I made. I'm not in love with this one, so we'll figure that out later. I think it's all right. It's okay. I still don't know what to do with it. I have a couple of custom trees, and check out the path that I made over here, guys. Still got to mix up the woodwork over here. We have our chest, actually. We might as well just grab the materials. Let's see. Where is all the birch? I can't believe I'm out of birch. Here we go. So all I do is basically just run around and just combine, randomly pick spots, and just if I see that it's too much, I just take it away and change it depending on the way I see it fit. There we go. Just have a couple just attached like that. Ooh, there's stuff down there. Here we go. Something like this. Then one there. One here. And then I had a plan over here to add a fishing hut, guys. Sort of like the one that we had on the ColonyCraft server. I think I'm probably going to build the same one because I really like the design. Let's see. And then I have to do the Hizuma Void fix for the fish farm. Because I think something changed with the way that, like, the metal doors work or something like that. And that's why I haven't really done any AFK work at all. Let's see. Okay, I just wanted to check this tree out from here. Oh, and here's like a little cave thing that I want to do. I'm going to attach this somehow to the base, and we'll figure that out later. And one thing I'm worried about is I don't have... Oh, we'll probably leave this tree there. I need more leaves, and my trees are kind of coming out pretty squared, so I have to remember how to do my trees. I have to watch my own tutorials and stuff. And I kind of wanted to change this tree. I want to make this one a little bit taller, or maybe even this one too. Though I kind of like this one here, but we'll see about that. Then I need to move all this junk over here. Put some more of these lamps and try to hide some more lighting so that we can get rid of all these torches to make things look pretty cool. And let's see, I'll need to fix the sides here. I haven't done that yet. I'll probably do that on a future episode or on the stream or something. I kind of want to be doing like all of this stuff on stream. Really. Let's see, I kind of want to add more trees too, like in the water and such, but I don't know, it's probably overkill. And as you can see, I have some trees here that I need to add leaves to. I'm just like testing stuff out. Hopefully Mr. E doesn't mind this tree over here. I kind of just want to add some shade and stuff. And like just fix up this area over here and pretty it up. I've been playing tons of Ark, and now like I'm kind of in the mood for some Minecraft stuff. Just like building with blocks, I guess. Pixel building. Because the graphics on Ark are kind of intense, right? Let's see. I think that's pretty much it for now. See, I kind of do like that, but I don't know. I kind of want to change it maybe to like the style that we have here. I'll have to look up different blocks. I think that's about it for now. So let's see. I need to go get some more leaves to add the trees here. And then I think what I'm going to do next is just do one more custom tree. I'll probably do a custom tree right here if possible. Yeah, just something like right here so that you can have like a little fishing area. And then maybe one right here or in the front over here. I don't know why I want to add them in the front. I just feel like we should add them in the front. Yeah, like two custom trees there would be good. All right, maybe we could just get the materials and such. And oh, I need to add some more of these here. All right, now I'm just starting to start plant stuff. All right, let's build a tree. So I want to test out this area here. Let's see. I got mostly spruce on me. We're going to use some dark oak, but not that much. And I kind of want to calculate where to put the tree. I'll just leave it like right here. And normally what I do is I make a square of 4. Here we go. Something like this. Oh, come on. Let's go. And then from there, I just start picking like random areas and just shift the blocks. Let's see. We can make it look like roots are coming down from here. Like so. Sweet, sweet. Let's see, make some roots come out this way. Maybe just lower this one right there. Then some more right here like that. Cool. And then from here, I just keep raising stuff up over here. And depending on how you want to build your trees, like since the sun comes out from this way, I kind of want to make my branches stick out down that way. So let's see, it's got to have some imagination with it, right? Let's see, do something like this, just like randomly start moving the branches up to the side. here. Let me see. Maybe like here. I'll probably have to delete that one. And I think let's make it go up from here too. Actually, here we go. From here, we can start actually moving it forward, moving a branch forward. Let's see. Probably gonna go up one more like that. Then have it come out. Something like this. I don't know. Maybe that's too goofy. Yeah, it looks too goofy. There we are. Something like that. Let's get down here. I want to expand this one just one more. Be kind of small. That one's probably too long now that I see it. Let's see, you can cover some of that like that. And let's go down there and look. Oh, I fell all the way down. Let's see, this wasted an ender pearl. Here we go. See, the important thing is get down and try to look at it. So I'm thinking like right here is too full. Kind of want to, oops, minimize that a bit. So one way to doing that is, I guess, like this. This is weird. Oh, I guess I got to just make it look like it's coming, like it's more full from the bottom. Let's see. Oh, no. Struggling to build this tree. Here we go. Okay. Whoa, so my game froze a bit. I kind of lagged out. So yeah, guys, sorry about that. I think I'm still like losing frames and such, so I might have to restart. And basically what I've done is just try to customize this tree here a little bit, make it look not too weird, even though I still feel like it's weird over here. Let me see. I think I need to get rid of this block up here, right? I don't know. Something like that. And I think once I add the leaves, it will look a little bit better. Let's see, is it nighttime almost again? Here we are. I went inside the base and it turns out that we do have a bunch of oak leaves and such. So that's always good. Let's see, how do we get up there now? I gotta remember to bring ladders and things. Always bring ladders. Let's see, so much underused. Go up here. I'm gonna have to make it daytime. But basically what I'm gonna do is just put leaves on the top of each of these sections here, the branches. Here we are. And then surround it. Oops. There we go. And then surround it like that. And then just keep going around with it until it looks like a nice filled up tree. Here we are. Just keep adding branches and stuff. What you can do is just Google pictures of trees and try to simulate those circles and roundabout stuff. Oh, great. Nah, it's really nighttime. Alright, hopefully we can finish this tree soon. And then I think I'll try to mark an area out there for something I want to build soon. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh yeah, I forgot I have to those trees over there to take care of too. So many trees decorating spawn over here. I can't wait till we finish. Oh yeah, we're back. And it's been a little while. And guys, let me show you what I've done. Let's see, what is it, F5? Yeah, there we go. Check it out. Just added the trees here. I've been just adding leaves here and there, experimenting with different branches and such. I made like thinner trees, a bit thicker ones. Like these are supposed to be like older ones. Like still experimenting with adding the leaves at the top. As you can see, like it comes out a little bit and then goes back in at the top. And then we have some branches that stick out. I think I'm going to fix that over there. And I added 1, 2, 3, 4 trees so far. I still want to add one more right here, somewhere over here, I think in the middle. Then we can leave like a little space right there. And possibly, oh look, I guess we can add one more over here or something. I don't know. It looks like we have the room right here for the fishing hut that I wanted to do. And let's go inside over there, guys, real quick. Let's fly. We need to figure out what we're going to do there too. See, let's fly over here, land right there. Oh, that's pretty cool. Nice little dock area. Let's see, I want to add like more foliage and stuff down here. I have some of these little things here. Originally, I wanted to add a tree here, but probably not going to do that anymore because we have this one here. And I ended up rebuilding this one, by the way, guys, in case you notice a difference. Let's see, anything we can put here? Not yet. Let's see, add some of this bone meal too. Just for now, we're going to add like a bunch of grass here. I need to take these chests out the way as well. Let's see, and I also have another idea that I wanted to do, but I'm probably gonna have to either do it on the stream or another episode. Let's see, I just keep adding some of these. Add some grass and stuff over here just so that mobs don't spawn. We gotta hide lighting too pretty soon. It's gonna be a long task, I guess. Let's see, keep adding grass here. And I think we're gonna be done for the episode today, guys. I just wanted to experiment over here and do a couple of things here and there. I like this tree too. And I want to see what Beastie also does. I think he's going to add different things here and there. Let's see. Let's take a look from here. But yeah, it feels good to be back at spawn over here. I still haven't changed my skin. I need to change it back to my vanilla skin. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. I'm rebuilding bits and pieces here. I still have like some spruce fencing that I was thinking of using for like parts of the tree here, like branches and stuff coming out. But I have to like figure that out later. And let's see, for the next episode, I think I'm going to mark out an area over there that where I want to build. Maybe we can do the fish hut as well. That's going to be a really quick project. And then we can continue building like custom trees all over the place. And like hopefully different types. I'm still experimenting, trying to get back into the building mood. And into figuring out what I'm doing again. Because I feel like I lost my gift. Oh, wait, is this on? Well, I guess it's because of that. Oh, well, we'll figure that out later. But anyway, guys, I want to thank you so much for watching and spending some time with this merchant here on the Salt Mine SMB server. Don't be too salty, guys. We'll catch you next time here on Sahi Gaming, the one and only Martian here. Playing some Minecraft, building trees, and about to go play some Ark before I render this video and edit it. All right, guys, leave a like and subscribe for some more Merchant-y action here on Saha Gaming, playing in the Salt Mine server. I'll see you guys around next time.